Today we are going to learn about shapes. Okay, shapes. Look at here. This is square. Okay, square. Square has four sides. One side, two sides, three sides, four sides. Okay, four sides. Square has four sides. Okay. And next, rectangle. Rectangle. Rectangle has four sides. Opposite sides are equal. Opposite sides are equal. Okay. Triangle. Triangle. Triangle has three sides. One, two, three. Three sides. Triangle has three sides. This is circle. Circle. Circle has no sides. It is round. Okay, round. Circle has no sides. It is round. This is oval shape. Oval shape. An egg is oval shape. Egg is like oval shape, you know. Yes, this is oval shape. Now look at here, children. Shapes, spelling. Okay, say after me, all of you. S-H-A-P-E-S. Shapes. S-H-A-P-E-S. Shapes. Okay, next. Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. O-V-A-L. Oval. O-V-A-L. Oval shape. Take your course book. Open page number 54. Okay? Shapes. Shapes. This is square. Square. Rectangle. Rectangle. Triangle. Triangle. Circle. Circle. Semicircle. Semicircle means half of a circle. Okay? Semicircle. Oval. Oval.
A square has four equal sides. A rectangle has four sides. Opposite sides are equal. A triangle has three sides. A circle has no sides. It is round. A semicircle is half of a circle. An egg is an oval shape.